Hello, dears. We want to prove that Laplace transform cosine at equal to s over s squared plus a squared. We know that Laplace transform of cosine at equal to 0 to infinity e minus st cosine at dt. We use uv formula to integration this term. We assume that u equal to e minus st du equal to minus s e minus st dt dv equal to cosine at v equal to 1 over a sine at. This is dt. Put according to this formula, we get Laplace transform cosine at equal to uv 1 over a e minus st sine at 0 to infinity minus v du v 1 over a minus s. It becomes s over a. Here we have minus, and a minus 4 formula, it becomes plus v du e minus st sine at dt from 0 to infinity again. Now we can use u dv to integrate this term. Again, u equal to e minus st du equal to minus s e minus st dt. Dv equal to sine at v equal to minus 1 over a cosine at. Here we have a dt. Okay. Put again in the equation. Laplace transform of cosine at. If you substitute 0 and infinity, it gives us 0. So it becomes 0 minus 0. And also it's plus s over a uv. Uv. We need to bracket. Uv. Uv minus 1 over a e minus st cosine at 0 to infinity minus vdu. Minus vdu. Integration 0 to infinity v minus 1 over a du minus s become plus s over a, but we have negative sign for formula e minus st cosine at dt. Good. Simplify more. Laplace transform of cosine at equal to s over a. If you substitute infinity, it becomes 0 minus. If you substitute 0, it becomes minus 1 over a. Minus s over a times this s over a, it becomes minus a square. And we know that this theorem equal to Laplace transform of cosine at. So this theorem equal to Laplace of cosine at. Then we write Laplace transform of cosine at. Now take it to the left hand side. We get Laplace of cosine at plus s square over a square Laplace of cosine at equal to s over a times 1 over a, it becomes s over a square. We got this equation. If you take a common factor, we get that Laplace of cosine at equal to s over a square. Then Laplace of cosine at equal to s over a square over 1 over s square over a square. Then Laplace of cosine at equal to s over a square times 1 over s square over a square. And then cosine at equal to s over a square plus s square. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice time.